Hey guys, what's up? This is the True Hookah King. I am at Lit Hookah Lounge. So I'm gonna try their gas mask with the hookah. So let's try this. That is so fucking cool. Check this out. They hooked up the hose right here, and then it's connecting to the hookah, and it's just connected up right here. So that's badass. Try out my house. I can get tighter. Yeah. Have you ever seen something like that before? This is awesome. I'm gonna give you guys a shot of what it looks like a little bit. Alright, look. So this is the mask. It's all hooked up. And the hose leads right here to the hookah. And you just plug that. So I've never used a gas mask, not even, you know, back in my stoner days. So this is pretty awesome. I'm gonna do it one more time. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. So if you live in the high desert, you need to come down here, because pay $1, just $1 extra, you get the flavors mixed. Alright, so I don't know any other hookah bar that does that, but I'm gonna continue getting a nice buzz from the gas mask. This has been the True Hookah King. Until next time. I think I'll show you guys a little bit more of this gas mask hooked up to the hookah.
Super light. lightheaded.
Too much of a current. Yeah. Couldn't do it.
One more time for you guys.
I said, Lit Hookah Lounge. The only place that this shit will happen at Lit Hookah Lounge. Come down here. It's been the True Hookah King. Until next time. Alright guys, I lied. I gotta do the gas mask again. This thing's addicting, I'm telling you. Some fresh new charcoals on it too, so.
Damn, it's just like a soy, dude.
Which one?
The fucking main one. Damn, right there.
Okay, this is the end of the video, I promise. But you guys get one of these or come down here or something. Do something. This is awesome. You let everybody use it? Yeah, so anybody can use it. So come down here. I don't care if you live down the hill in Anaheim, make the drive. It's worth it. This thing is awesome. This has been the True Hookah King. Till next time.
You see what you do right there?